How to add glass effect in Photoshop. First of all, set your glass image on a black background. And then press CTRL-L to open levels. Adjust the mid value to 0.84 for better contrast. Next, go to the rectangle tool and make a selection around the glass. After that, go to Edit Define Brush Preset. Press OK. Now open the image where you want to add the glass effect. And apply the effect. That's it. Please like and subscribe NettoDoc for more interesting videos.